students, how are you? Welcome to SVS English classes. We are here to study poem number 2, An Elementary School Classroom in a Slum. Before starting the summary of this poem, I request you to subscribe the channel, and if you like the summary of the poem, please press the bell icon and like it. Yes, now start the summary of the poem. In this poem, the poet expresses his deep concern for the children who spend all their life in slums. These were the children living in Tyrolese Valley. In their lives, they never get an opportunity to feel joy of real life. The poet visits a school classroom in a slum. The children are sitting with their head down. Their uncombed hair is falling on their pale faces. The walls of this classroom smell of sour cream. The walls bear the names of those who have given donations to build this classroom. Along with other things given in donation, there is a big map also on the wall. The map shows all the oceans and lands that the world has. But the world of these children appears nowhere in the map. Therefore, these pictures and maps are quite meaningless for these children. They can just arouse in them temptation that will lead them to steal. The poet appeals to the governors, inspectors, and visitors to pay heed to such schools. Take these children out of slums and show them the real world of freedom, progress, and education. Dear students, this is the summary of the poem, An Elementary School Classroom in a Slum. If you like the summary, please press the like icon. And to get more videos like this, please subscribe the channel so that you can get notifications of the video you need. Take care.